This is Mount Dick, named after Mr. Sayers, who was nicknamed Dickie. From sunrise to sunset, here's a story of what Dickie Sayers may be thinking in his grave about everyday life and everyday people in modern-day Carterton, more than 100 years after his death in 1902. You can buy a copy on DVD or Blu-ray discs. Details are on www.timepulsevideo.com.